yung nakabantay sa iyo hindi natutulog, di ba? Mahal natin ang mga mga nagtatrabaho na nakabantay, di ba? Like for example, our security personnel. Pero most malamang there are still times na nakakatulog sila, but you know, human as they are, ganun, inaantok kasi. You know? But etong nakabantay sa atin, this God who watches over us, our creator, hindi siya natutulog. He watches over you 24/7. In other words, pwede mong sabihin, he's got his eyes on you. Di ba, naalala ko tuloy yung bayaw ko. Hi naman kay Nomel dyan. Hi, Nomel. May mga times na kumakain kami, no? Where we're eating in a family gathering. And of course, yung pamangkin ko. Beautiful, beautiful pamangkin. Hi, Nian. Kasi si Nian pa lang noon. Now there's three of them. Hi to Ellie and also to Boy Boy. So, kahit na kumakain kami from a distance, there was this time na kumakain kami and yung anak niya may pamangkin is about to fall. Is about to fall. Ibig sabihin, matutumba siya kasi tumatakbo-takbo. Alam naman natin yung mga bata, di ba? So, when Nian was about to fall, imagine ninyo, napakalayo ng bayaw ko. Si Nomel, parang si The Flash eh. Ang bilis. Ang bilis-bilis niya. Nasa loo niya yung pamangkin ko. My question is, bakit kahit napakalayo niya, nasa loo niya yung kapatid ko? Kasi, kahit saan man siya, kahit, you know, kahit malayo siya, he's got his eyes on his child. O, diba? Ganun din sa atin. Minsan, akala natin ang layo-layo ng Diyos, ng person above, our creator, but you know, he's got his eyes on you. May mga times na mahuhulog ka, lalo na kung mahuhulog ka sa maling tao. I'm just joking. Kung mahuhulog ka, may mga problema tayo, may mga pangangailangan tayo. He's got his eyes on us, that he will be there to save, diba? Grabe! Woo! He's got his eyes on you. Tiwala lang that regardless of what happens in this February, in this January, what happened in January and what will happen in February and the months to come, he will be there taking care of us. Kaya let's just trust him, commit our lives to him, and just say, yeah, you take care. Chill lang ako, Lord, kasi ikaw ang bahala sa akin. Have peace, my friend. Sa mga natatakot dyan, sa mga, may mga, you know, kagaya ko minsan, parang may mga baka itong mangyari, baka ganun. Let's just put our trust in this God, diba? Oh, diba? He's the one who's kung saan our help comes from, and also he's the one who's got his eyes on us, and we just trust him because he will take care of you, he will take care of me, he will take care of us. 8:36 right here at E105.9 Emedia Mo FM, and this is DJ Ryan for Saturday Difference. Huwag tayong matakot, huwag tayong kabahan, kasi kayang-kaya natin to. January pa lang yan, malay mo, mula February hanggang sa huli, merong mga good news na naman ang darating sa'yo. Di ba? Tiwala, good news is coming. Di ba? Kaya nga sinasabi ko, as my motto ko lagi, the best is coming. Expect the best. Di ba? Prepare for the worst now, pero expect the best ngayon. Kaya nga, let's expect for the best! Saturday, Sabado, magandang umaga sa inyo, Zamboanga City! This is DJ Ryan again for Saturday Difference right here at E105.9 Emedia Mo FM. Solid!